How's it going, YouTube? It's your boy Dark Crimson here, bringing you a Pokemon Wi-Fi battle. So I'm gonna click play. So my friend leads off with Aerodactyl. I leave off with Leafeon, switch up to Umbreon. As he goes for the taunt, I go for that payback. You know, expecting him to hit me, but he doesn't, and he sets up his rocks. And, you know, I continue to payback him. So he switches out and goes into his Haxorus. Now I go for the curse. I think. Yeah, go for that curse. Not bad. And so this is just me stalling him out, I guess you could say that. And so he goes out to his Porygon Z, and I'm just eating it up, just eating those delicious tri-attacks, like, delicious, like, eating it up. So he continues to go for the tri-attack while I continue to go for the Moonlight. He switches out eventually, he goes to the Aerodactyl again, and I kill it. You know, doesn't need to be here anymore. So he goes into his Tornadus, goes for that taunt, I guess stopping me from going for the Moonlight. That's what I'm guessing for. So he goes to that superpower, and thanks to me having that curse up, I survive and kill it with payback. So Umbreon putting in that delicious work right now. So Porygon Z comes in there and kills me, and I'm kind of like, crap. So then I bring in your boy Static over here, and he protects the crap out of me with the crocodile, and so a little bit of breast. So I have to sacrifice Mick Spice. It's alright, bruh. MC Spice, you'll be forever forgotten. Oh, yes. So then I go into MC Chills, and I'm like, screw it, Ice Beam everything. And then I get the freeze, like the freeze. So, you know, this just, today was my day. So, you know, I'm just, you know, spamming Ice Beam, get that nice crit right there, still frozen, and I eventually kill him with the Ice Beam. So then everything goes down from hill. Brings in Haxorus, dead. Dragon Slayer. Brings in Crocodile, dead. And then, finally, brings in the, well, doesn't bring it in. So he eventually quits, but yeah, this has been Savage here bringing you a video today. Hope you guys enjoyed it.